Yeah, no, it feels pretty good. Definitely excited for tomorrow, and game feels good, so I'm excited to keep it going. Taking an eight always hurts, but I just kind of stayed patient. And, the putter heated up at the right time, and it was all good. Nothing but good things to say. I think I got to thank my caddy there. Because I was pretty down. I was pretty, pretty mad about the way things panned out. But he kind of regrouped me and told me to just keep going and back to the game plan, and it worked out. You just kind of, theoretically kind of smacked me in the head and said, hey, get your head back in the game and, stick to the game plan and keep doing what you're doing. So,
I mean, I'm a little surprised, I know I could play well. But on this stage with, the best guys in the world, it, definitely feels pretty good. I didn't have a lot of expectations coming in. So to kind of vault up the leaderboard is kind of caught me a little bit off guard, but I'm everything from now is just cream on top. I had a lot of fun so far in these few days, and expectations, you guys are the ones that put expectations on me, so just excited to go out there tomorrow and keep having fun.